Invocations attack. It's summer vacation in Austin, Texas.
Yeah!
Pull up your legs when you jump and get them above the knot.
Like this.
The Cummins family is having a swinging good time at a nearby lake. Especially young Cade.
My watermelon almost slipped on my hand.
He's a brave little swimmer.
Kill you too, Dad. I'm so freezing.
And a rowboat paddler.
Use both hands. There you go.
When his dad, TJ, catches a fish.
Yeah, that's pretty good size. It's fast for you to see.
Young Cade cheers him on.
Whoa!
Look at it.
Ooh.
But Cade has yet to experience the most exciting moment of the day. It's his turn at the rope. His very first.
Come here.
Ready? Hold on tight. Ready?
Can you put him up on top of the knot first?
Cade.
Like have
come here.
There? There you go.
Ready?
And let go and drop when Daddy tells you.
Come here.
There you go.
The little tyke is ready for takeoff.
Come
here.
But there's a takedown in store for young Cade.
Three, two, one, go.
Yes.
Ah!
Let go. Drop.
Let go.
Let go.
No way.
Don't let go.
Let go.
Let go.
Seems one furry little devil named King Henry is determined to dethrone the little prince.
No way.
Don't let go.
Let go.
Let go.
It takes two tugs of the cord on Cade's life vest before King Henry finally snags his victim.
Let go!
Let go.
And gives him a good doggy dunking.
TJ!
Cade gets high fives all around for a good effort.
You are a stud. You're a total stud.
The little dude thinks this day has gone to the dogs.
So what did you think about your first rope swing?
Good. My second time.
Up next.
We're going to pick up some serious babes with these things.
You never know who you're going to run into on vacation. And the fisherman who ruffles the wrong feathers.
What did I do to you?
Next on, when vacations attack.